Talking to Coach Kyle Flood. Coach, talk to me about this event tonight for the New York chapter of the National Football Foundation and the atmosphere for the Elite 11.
Yeah, this is a great event. So many tremendous student athletes. You know, this is a great reminder to me of really why I got into the profession. All the people that were influential in my life, other than my parents, were coaches. And it really, for me, is the greatest profession I could be involved with. And I don't think there's anything more satisfying than to see these young people here tonight.
When I look around, I see coaches from high school, college coaches, and even NFL coaches like Todd Bowles show up at an event like that. How important is it for the athletes, the scholar athletes, to see such a huge turnout tonight?
It's very important. I think it's really important for all these student athletes to see us here as coaches. And every one of us has a different story. You know, for me, I was somebody who played Division III football. So I went from high school to Division III and then had the opportunity to coach in Division II, FCS, and to be the head football coach at a Big Ten school. So I think it's a great symbol for them that really, if they want to continue playing football, it could be a big part of their life, and there's always going to be a place for them.
I knew you grew up in New York. You played high school football in New York, and a lot has been said about how the South dominates high school sports, but there's great talent within the tri-state area. Talk to me about that and how they make the transition to the collegiate level.
Yeah, tremendous talent in this part of the country. So many of these guys become successful football players. One of the coaches that's being honored tonight, C.J. O'Neill, was a coach at Cardinal Hayes when I recruited Willie Colon years and years ago to go to Hofstra University. He's had a tremendous career in the NFL, and there's a lot of stories like that in football here in New York City.
What is the one piece of advice you can give these 11 scholar athletes as they make the transition to college?
The advice would be probably the advice that Mr. O'Connor gave me, and now that coach's award is named for Vince O'Connor. And when I left high school teaching and high school coaching to move to college, he said the most important thing you'll do in your career is surround yourself with good people. And I think that goes well beyond the coaching profession. I think in life, if you surround yourself with the right people, the only thing that can happen for you is success.
Great insight from Coach Kyle Flood.